So guys, on today's video, this is possibly the dirtiest Defender you've ever seen. You're going to clean it up. Here we go.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back.